special to me din kasi madalas nang kinakanta ng lola at lolo ko. Actually, nabuhay pa si lola. Pero favorite song ko ng lola ko sa father's side. So actually, yung lola ko, siya talaga yung nag-persuade sa akin para maging singer, para mag-artista. So if it weren't for her, I wouldn't be where I am right now. I wouldn't be singing in front of you. So for sure, alam ko to guys, promise, I swear. Pero gusto ko sabayin niyo ako lahat. Alright, here it goes. Bago ko ulit na magpatuloy, again, maraming salamat po sa